Hi everyone. The MAC or Media Access Control address on a Raspberry Pi can be easily found using terminal. Type ifconfig at the prompt and then hit enter. ETH0 or Ethernet 0 is the wired Ethernet port on the Raspberry Pi, and the MAC address is located under the Ether subject, and WLAN 0 is the Wi-Fi Ethernet on the Raspberry Pi, and the MAC address is located under the Ether subject. If you look at the links in the bottom of this, you'll see links to terminal with all the commands that you can use.